Hey guys, we are back and ready to play. We are playing on Mindplex and we are playing One in the Quiver. And the first class we are going to be is the jumper class, so yeah, it is time to play. And I just finished recording and editing a survival game. Well, not just finished. I recorded and edited it, then watched a video from Grape Applesauce. It was UXC. So yeah, anyway. That's what happened. Dang it. I need to get some kills. Is this guy like... What's this? Okay, there, we killed him. Oh, that was a good kill. We have to come kill him. Ah, dang it. I killed him, he killed me. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Got sniped whilst in there. Whoever got that snipe, that was a good one. That was a pretty good snipe on their part. They hit me while I was in there. Okay, thank you. You actually just gave me a better spawn point to get another kill, and you killed me as well. Oh, and I should quickscope in this. Yep, quickscope. Quickscope. Whoa! That was a good one right there. I did not expect that to actually hit. That would have been a really good one if it... Like, I didn't expect it while he was jumping through that thing. Like, the fact that he quickscoped it, that's what I'm surprised about. And GG. We win. Good game! Oh my gosh, and three people just quit. Why would they quit? I don't know, maybe they had to go, or maybe they... I have no idea. Anyway, so yeah. Now we are going to be Brawler. So, this is the minigame for you today, and yeah, I'm going to upload the survival game to this at the same time. And yeah, which one do you like? Well, actually, I need to get a thumbnail for Super Smash Mobs as well as One in the Quiver. So, while this is uploading, I'm going to just be making thumbnail for both. But the one that's going to be hard is Super Smash Mobs, but I might be able to do that. So, yeah. See you guys in the next round. And we are back. It's time to play, and we are the Brawler class, and this is One in the Quiver. I just tried to double jump there. Wow. Dang it. I just died. No! Just got sniped. The only thing I don't like the... Yeah, this is not the best class for Brawler because you can't get around quickly and you won't be able to get too many kills, but what I need is a lot of kills. Oh wow. Wow. The guy that got second place only got 6 kills. Wow. Okay, well it's time for the third and final round, guys. Actually, I might do a fourth bonus round, so yeah. Anyway, let's play. Wow. Back, and we are going to be the Ultra class, the Enchanter class. Oh gosh. And yeah, I didn't even get that kill. Okay, so now we're going to try this. Okay. And we're getting some kills. Okay, so, yeah, I can basically make, yep, get 3 kills like that. One arrow, that's the main thing about this class. Yep, I just got 2 kills there, and it's pretty overpowered on this map. I mean, look at this, guys. I just won. GG. Yeah, GG right there. Good game. Wow, so... yeah. Bonus round? I think we should. Okay, guys. It is time for the bonus round, and we are going to be the jumper class. So, yeah. Let's play. Ah, did not see that one coming. Died. Okay. Okay, I'm getting bad spawn points. But I'm gonna get the rest of good spawn points. And back, let's try not get any spawn points now. Ah. That got... no, it's not kill. I need to get the... okay, this is an okay spawn point. Deadpool does not use a bow, he uses a sword. Actually, 2 swords. Come on. Okay. Dead. And I just died. Outstrafed you. Ah, how did I get both of those kills? Did not work out, but I'm winning right now, so okay. Yes, we win! GG. That was the bonus round, guys, yeah. So... let's go to the hub. Okay, now the clock's there to go to the hub. So yeah, that was the bonus round. This was one in the quiver. And this guy has a chicken on his head. And yeah. So, I will see you guys in the next video.